These are the reasons that women don't run for office.
Comments made by Oklahoma Senator Nathan Daum about Vice President Kamala Harris coming under fire.
You can't use a paper straw for a milkshake, but maybe Kamala Harris could because of her vast experience.
A lewd sex joke and suggestions she slept her way through the political ranks made in an interview with our sister station KTUL, then repeated for News 4.
Her way in getting to some of her early positions and even to where she is now, how she was selected and chosen.
Senator Daum defending the unsubstantiated claim, calling the comments a joke about rumors he refused to repeat.
I had said that, well, one of the things that I had heard was that this is a possibility.
Important for the rest of us to speak out about his despicable behavior and let people know that this is not the attitude or the feeling of the vast majority of people at the Oklahoma State Capitol.
Are derogatory. They're hurtful, they're mean, they are misogynistic, and they're almost racial, right? Would he say that to a woman that wasn't a woman of color?
Anger echoed by leaders on both sides of the aisle.
We have these accusations made about us all the time, and it's unfortunate.
State Senator Jessica Garvin saying it's not okay that women should have to worry that comments like this might be believed.
This is something that women in general in leadership positions struggle with, no matter if it's in politics or not. There's always some reason why women are successful aside from their own merit.
Now, Senate Pro Tem Greg Treat also condemning the comments, saying in a statement in part, his comments were misogynistic, disrespectful, immature, and undermined the good work and the staff and other members of the Oklahoma Senate. As the leaders of the Senate, I hold senators to a high standard of conduct and decorum, and Senator Daum completely failed to live up to that standard. Now, Representative Treat would not comment on whether there would be any disciplinary action.